वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं
श्री हरि कृष्ण मीन्स the supreme lord and his spiritual protector who is addressed Hare, the energy, spiritual energy of the Lord, and Krishna, the Supreme Lord. Hare, Rama, the same thing, Parabrahma. Rama means Parabrahma, Krishna means Parabrahma. And so what is the meaning of addressing He Krishna, He Rama, He Rama, He is why? And that should be something. Why you are asking? That just engage me in your service. That is taught by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Ayi nanna tanuja patitam kim karahama bhishame bhavam go. Kripaya tava pada pankaja sthita dhuri sanjam. This is our prayer. It is not our prayer that Oh Krishna, oh Rama, give me some money, give me some homage. No, this is not the prayer. Of course, in the neophyte day, they can pray like that, but that is not, Shuddha Bhakti, pure devotion. Pure devotion means to pray to the Lord. Begging some service. My God, kindly engage me in your service. That is the perfection of life. When one is engaged in the service of the Lord, in love, you can become a very great saint and live in a secluded place and become puffed up. That you have become very great personality. People may come to seeing that he is not to be seen. He is engaged in chanting. So my Guru Maharaj has condemned this. He says, Man tumi kisere vaishna. My dear mind, your mental concoction, you are thinking that you have become a very big Vaishnava, you do not do anything and sit down in a secluded place and imitating Haridas Thakur, chanting. So you are a nonsense. Man tumi kisere Vaishnava. Why? Na nijjanaira ghare pratishthara tome. To give some cheap adoration is a great chance. Because if one is actually chanting, why he should be attracted by woman and biri? If he is actually in such position, like Haridas Thakur, then why should we be attracted by material things? That is a false soul. That is not possible for ordinary person. Therefore, ordinary person must be physically engaged. That is not physical, that is also transcendental. Always busy in some business of Krishna consciousness. That is what. Not that I have become a great scholar and I have now learned how to become a great Krishna. I chant 64 hours and think of my wife somewhere and then goodbye to Govinda ji. And leave below. These rascal dharmas do not follow. Maharaj Govinda ji drives such rascals away from Vrindavan. So, Vrindavan, one who is living in Vrindavan, he must be very anxious how to spread the glories of Vrindavan Chandra all over the world. That is what. Not that Vrindavan Chandra is my private property and I sit down in a place and lick up. No, that is not what. That is condemned by my Guru Maharaj.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.